For her first appearance at Wimbledon as a member of the royal family, Meghan Markle wore a blue and white striped Ralph Lauren shirt, along with a pair of crisp silk Ralph Lauren pants. But there was one thing she wasn't wearing, her favorite hat. Even though Meghan carried her hat throughout her trip to Wimbledon, she wasn't seen wearing it at any point. While she did don her pair of Ilestevha Leonard sunglasses, she simply carried the Maison Michel straw hat during the excursion, never putting it on. The reason for this isn't to do with royal protocol, but rather the rules that Wimbledon has for attendees sitting in the royal box. Spectators in the royal box have to follow a set of fashion rules, with guests being asked to dress smartly, and men advised to wear a jacket and tie. And most importantly, anyone sitting in the royal box is asked not to wear hats, in case it blocks the view of others around them. This differs from other seating areas at Wimbledon, and as Meghan was sat in the front row of the royal box, sadly this meant that even the Duchess of Sussex wasn't allowed to put on a hat. Despite not wearing her signature fedora, Meghan and Kate appeared to have a perfect day out together, the first without their husbands in attendance. They spent the women's final laughing at one another's jokes, whispering to one another, and applauding Serena Williams' performance.